once in a while, and western sides of the metro still picking up some pretty decent snow. The roads are slick, Jefferson County and Douglas County especially. Temperatures today in the Denver area, well, 39 was the high, 29 the low temperature. Right now, it's 34 downtown and to the airport. Pressure rising, winds from the north at 18. Watch out for those slick spots later tonight as the storm system begins to move its way out. Numerous icy stretches on the road. Snow again coming up for Monday. Here's a look at what we have now. That big storm is now going to be a powerful storm rolling up the East Coast right through the weekend. Our next storm arrives here Monday into Tuesday. So for tonight, as the first storm begins to exit stage right, we're going to see snow diminishing quickly, clearing skies coming in by morning, and icy spots and stretches, but not a bad night and a nice morning tomorrow. 3 below at Gunnison, one of the colder readings, 6 at Leadville. Teens and 20s expected on the eastern plains. Your front range numbers, teens to mid-20s over the metro, mostly teens expected the mountains. A few light snow showers up there tomorrow and a few slick roads on the plains, but by midday, we're in good shape. By afternoon, we're mainly clear aside from a couple of stray snow showers in the mountains. Temperatures tomorrow bounce back into the upper 40s and low 50s on the plains. Our forecast tonight, snow ending, clearing and cold in 18. For tomorrow, the high temperature expected to be at 47, mostly sunny skies. Looking ahead from Saturday, we're pretty good. Sunday, clouds increase. Monday, here comes the next front. Heavy mountain snow coming in. We get snow Monday night, and then by Tuesday, clearing skies and cold. So here's your 7-day. Tomorrow's 47, Sunday's 55. Monday, rain showers first, then evening snow, high of 48. Couple of inches of snow Monday night and Tuesday morning. Tuesday's clearing and cold, and then more light snow coming up with yet another system next Thursday.